Bollywood actress Dia Mirza walked the ramp as a showstopper for Lefit by Sanjev Marwaaha on day two of the Bombay Times Fashion Week held at the St. Regis Hotel in Mumbai 2021. Dia Mirza oozes glamour as she graces the ramp with her presence and showcased Lefit by Sanjev Marwaaha's designs. She looked breathtaking with her jaw-dropping appearance, and the heartthrob Dia looked like a vision to behold in a gorgeous beige lehenga as she walked the ramp. Models showcased Lefit by Sanjev Marwaaha collection at the Fashion Week. Models walked the ramp in bright colored lehengas while others flaunted the traditional collection. Well, Dia Mirza is a bridal dream in this exquisite lehenga as she turned showstopper. What do you think of Dia? Do share with us in the comment section below. Thank you.
collection is called Aram. It is a wedding collection. It is all because there are intimate weddings happening these days. So there are outfits for Sangeet, Mehendi, cocktails, and finally the bridal. My sensibilities are very Indian. The motifs are very Indian, but I've used an English color palette. So the colors are very English and I contemporize Indian designs.
And I think most importantly, are perfect for an intimate wedding.
She's looking fabulous, fabulous for a new mother, new bride. She's looking fabulous for a absolutely.
I enjoyed wearing this garment. I felt very beautiful and effortless. I think one thing that you hope to do when you are on the ramp is to be able to flow, and the garment really allowed me to flow. I think it's a combination, right? Agar aapki personality ke hisab se kuch banta hai. Like I feel this garment, the lehenga, the choli, the dupatta, the craftsmanship, the color, it's all so me. And I really enjoyed wearing it and I think wo dikha.
Absolutely. Diya's profile goes very well with her design sensibility and it's all here to see. Well, when we were shortlisting Showstoppers, she was our first choice and I'm glad she agreed. And I'm really, really very happy. She's done complete justice to the garment. Yeah. It couldn't have been better than this.
You know, I have to tell you that when I say that I could flow in this garment, it essentially means that it made me feel very free. Free and light. So it, even though it's a bridal lehenga, it isn't heavy and it isn't weighing me down. And I think on your special day, for anyone, you should be able to get up and run and dance and have fun. And this is what I think this garment lets me do. I think as a new mother, I feel very privileged and grateful that the few hours that I do have to be away from my child, I have my mother taking care of him and being at home with him, and of course a very supportive and loving family that takes pride in the fact that I'm independent and I'm working. And I feel good to be back on the ramp with so many familiar faces after so long. It feels good to be back. There's actually very exciting work releasing as we speak, and I'm also going to be filming for some very exciting stuff. So I think 2021 is going to end at a very high note, and 2022 looks very exciting as well. But 2021 was the best year of my life because my son was born this year. So it's been a very special year. आज हम सिर्फ आराम के बारे में बात करेंगे. अगली बार जब मिलेंगे तब मैं आपको अपने बेटे के बारे में और बताऊंगी. I think we're going to continue to keep it quiet and intimate. I think that's the right thing to do, given the kind of extraordinary trouble people have been through and crisis. I think the best way to celebrate Diwali would be to do good, make a difference, and celebrate with loved ones. Hai na?
Fabulous.
I'd like to wish everyone a very happy, healthy, and wonderful Diwali.